So this is where you're hiding.
Oh, they're not letting me run. Ha!
Come now. You didn't expect it to be that easy, did you?
I'm in front of the mirror. I'm trying to interact with it, and it won't let me. Excuse me. I make a freaking highlight of this. He is definitely cheating. Like, he's not even destroying this mirror. I'm just not allowed to interact with it. There's something else I've said about the game as well. There's things that the developers don't think that the... just don't even imagine that the players will do. It's like, either they didn't play test it enough, or they didn't play test with people who are actually dedicated gamers. People who like to explore every option and opportunity in a game.